Go.
Hello, my name is Raja, and I'll be showing you some moves that I teach, and just to quickly go over them. So first I'm going to be doing some hip hop moves. The elements are popping, locking, and breaking, so I'll be doing each one. So for locking, the first move is up. Now for popping. Leave. Breaking, which some break dance, which is also in hip hop. So we're gonna start off with the top rock, and it goes with the basic steps. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Now back. 1, 2, 4. Now side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're doing the 6-step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Side to side. 2, 2. Now we're doing a freeze. And to finish it off. Next, I'll do a little salsa hip hop combination. So we start off with the basic step in salsa, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we do half step left, half step right. Now what we do is bring the left foot over in the front. And as we're doing that, we're kind of twisting our body and bringing the arms to the stomach. So, 1, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2. Boom. Half step. 1, 2. Okay, now the right foot comes forward. And the same thing on the other side. That now we have some special moves. We have also some gymnastics. I do a handstand, some creative moves that I created.